stuff? Did I just do those things? It's a horrible blur. But I see blood. There's blood everywhere. It won't come out. I'm not like that. I'm a good girl. Really. I promise I am. You believe me, don't you?
Be quiet with that.
I need help, okay? I have an illness. A fever of the brain. I've done bad things, but a jail, a tail ain't where I belong. A sanatorium, maybe.
This the help you're looking for?
In the cover from the cell, I see you. Yeah, I'm a bad man.
You're such a strong man. So tough, burly. Maybe if I had a strong man like you, I wouldn't be in this mess. My men folk, they've all been weak. Tears like rain in the desert. But my problem's been.
Coming up on the jailhouse. Anything else you want to try on me?
Just get me there. You're no fun at all.
I'm afraid I ain't.
Oh, my Lord, take this soul. Maybe at the bottom of the river. The devil has
you order a lady killer here, Sheriff?
Maybe at the bottom.
That we did. Put her in the cell, won't you?
The bottom of the...
I protest my innocence! I protest my innocence!
She might be a little shaken up. She lost another feller out by the falls.
Poor dear.
Dad just got a habit of dying around you. Don't think this is fun. I hope you'll be comfortable, miss. She'll be fine. Now come get your money off the desk.
Herself.
This
town's so starved of women, I'm sure she could find herself a husband yet.
Now that's cowboys for you.
Indeed. So it seems this town's got more pressing problems than outlaws. We're gonna take some time off posting bounties imposed law and order on the streets.
That man has a heart of stone. It's silly keeping me alone. I mean, what am I gonna do? Just Sheriff, just the two of us.
And to think you were sniffing around this office at one point. I'm lucky you was charmed by another.
You see, Sheriff, I know your secrets. And I could spread them all over. Like...